You're well with we met with our friend, with our children at home. That's how God wants us. He wants to have a fellowship with us. But because of sin, sin has taken us of God. So God wants us back. He wants us to come back to Him. He wants us to come back to Him because He loves us. He loves you and I. He dies for us. He came. He sent His Son to redeem us from sin, to show us the way of salvation. He came and He taught us the way to go. And He's coming back again, not to teach us again, but to judge the world. God has given Him power to judge the world. That's why we are here, standing here today, telling you that there is nothing good in sin. Everyone is a sinner. So when we come to God, He forgives our sins. He heals us from our sins. He forgives us all our iniquity. What is iniquity? Iniquity is a continual sin. The sin you and I know. And you have the pressure. There is pressure in doing it. You find joy. You find peace when you are living in sin. That is iniquity. But God wants you to come out of it today. He brings separation between you and God. We are formed. We are created in the image of God. We are created like Him. He loves us. That is why He created us like Him. But because of sin, there is a separation. But God is calling you to come back again. He said in His word, if my people who are called by my name, if they will humble themselves and pray and forsake their evil ways, turn away from sin and cry unto God. He said, He will heal our land. He will forgive us our sins. He will heal our sickness. He will heal us of our diseases, from frustration, from depression. God is calling you, my friend. He loves you. He loves you. He's calling you to come out of sin. Sin brings sickness. He brings death. He brings out all our evil. And that is the work of the devil. Devil forces you to sin. But God is calling you today to come out of sin, to embrace Jesus, to embrace Jesus, embrace Jesus. He is our Savior. He is our Savior. He's calling you today. If you hear His voice today, coming out your heart, He's calling you. Praise God. God bless you.